Well, we are back for another Remember When. And this one is about the pits. And this place is a lot changed because this didn't used to be paved. And I know you've been back here before if you've seen some of my videos with the drone. But along this ditch used to be just a dirt road. And it would run all the way down and along here. And it would come up to this point, and I'll show you the existing dirt road that's still there, but I can't get back through there, not on this, because it's too much circus sand. It was tough on a car and a truck back in the day, but I used to go right back here through that trail. And the truck's in there, right where that trail is, right there. I'll drive past it. And that's where all the high school kids used to go for their parties. Not saying I went, but I know where it is. And it was a place where we could all go and hang out and do things high school kids aren't supposed to do, and get away from law enforcement. And there were some good times out back there. Used to go back at night. It was usually Fridays or Saturday nights, whenever it happened. Yeah, you can see the trail. Used to go up around that way and over there. Remember a buddy of mine's truck got stuck right over in this area. We had to push it out. It was a pain in the butt. That's where I learned how to drive a stick shift, because I was the only one that had the light enough touch to get on the throttle and get on the gear so that we could pull out. But that's Remember When the pits. Hope you enjoyed. Peace in.